Hey, it's Steve from Arc Academy. In this video, what we're going to be doing is we're going to be talking about things to consider when you're purchasing your first MIG welder. So let's talk about MIG welding. MIG welding, the filler metal is your electrode, and it's on a spool of wire, and it is also a shielding gas process. So the advantages to this is it's going to be much easier to learn because you preset all of your parameters. It's going to be much cleaner because you don't have any kind of slag process, and you can hit a wide variety of metal thicknesses. So if you're in a garage, in your shop, that is a great process to use. Things to consider when you're purchasing your first MIG welder is, number one, power. Are you going to need 240 or 120? The next thing to consider is material thickness, what you're going to be working on, whether it be plate or sheet metal, HVAC, auto body. You have to have the right amperage output of the machine, and you have to have the right duty cycle for the job. The next thing to consider when you're talking about a welder is how much space you have. Are you going to be working out of a shed, a pole barn, if you're going to be working in your garage? How big that unit is actually going to be? And last, of course, is budget. How much you want to spend for how much space and what you're trying to accomplish. Now we're going to highlight a couple of models in the Miller MIG category. And the two most popular models in this category are the Multimatic 215 and the Millermatic 211. Both of them feature the multi-voltage plug, which will plug into the 120 or 240. They both weld up to 3/8 of an inch. They're very easy to use and set up, and they each have a 40% duty cycle. Both these machines will do MIG and flux, but the big difference is the 215 is a multi-process machine that allows for TIG and stick welding as well. So if you're confident you don't need that much power, we also have the 141, which only plugs into 120. So if 3/16 is enough for you and you only have 120 to plug into, the 141 is perfect for you. If you feel like you need more power than the 211 or the 215, check out the large frame MIG units at millerwelds.com.